Good evening, everyone. Vice President Mike Pence now leaving the Lowcountry. Spent most of the afternoon in South Carolina. We have been following every part of his visit today. The Vice President met with Governor McMaster in Columbia, then came to Charleston to campaign for Republican congressional candidate Nancy Mace at the Citadel. Now, we were going to bring you live coverage of the event, but a decision was made to close the event to all media. Mace told us the reason is because the White House held a coronavirus briefing at the same time and didn't want her event to coincide with theirs. Now, we were able to speak with Vice President, our own Tessa Spencer's live at the Citadel and able to sit down and speak with him. Tessa?
Yeah. Indeed, I did, Dean. A rally for Representative Nancy Mace just wrapped up about an hour ago. As you said, Vice President gave remarks in support of her run for the first congressional district seat. And I had the opportunity to meet and speak with the Vice President to touch on some key issues of concern for South Carolina, namely South Carolina's school reopening plan, with Governor McMaster pushing for in-school instruction.
We're very grateful that Governor McMaster has announced plans to reopen schools in September, and we're going to work closely to make sure that South Carolina school districts have not only the guidance from CDC, but also additional funding to be able to safely reopen our schools.
And coming up tonight at 11, I'll let you know what the Vice President had to say about the spike in South Carolina's COVID-19 cases and what's in store for South Carolina's unemployed as those federal unemployment subsidies are expected to expire at the end of this week. And I'll let you know what Nancy Mace had to say about her experience with coronavirus as well. Those details coming up tonight at 11.